evening, everybody. How y'all doing? This your boy, Rod Thomas Jr., and this is the real news behind the news. Oh, yeah, today is Saturday, December 7th, 2019. And in this video, this is kind of like a public service announcement more so than a real news behind the news video. Because I just had, I was talking to a little homie when I went around to the store, and he having relationship problems. And I want to send a shout out to you young homies, but also I want to send a shout out to you women and give y'all some game. When the little homie got to talking to me, man, it reminded me of this one episode where this one chick was telling me, she was like, I need a man that got a job, that he making at least $100,000 a year. He got to have his own house. He got to have his car. He got to be able to take care of me and these kids. And I'm like, bitch, the time you spent telling me that, you should have been looking for that Negro, because I'm not him. I'm trying to take care of my own self. But what I also have to get these women to realize, if that man got all that, what he needs you for? If all you bringing to the table is a busted womb, a worn out womb, what good? Come on now. Really, when it comes down to building the kingdom, the king is going to be there to do the hard work to build a kingdom, but he needs his queen there to hand him the bricks. So, I was tripping off that, man, because I've been in that situation a lot where women say, well, you got to have this before I come in there. But guess what? Once I struggle and I'm out there by myself struggling to get it, what I need you for? Where was you when I was out there trying to hustle to get it? So, young men, always stick to the woman that's going to be there for you, man, in your darkest hours. Because it's easy for, think about it. Once you get money, it's going to be women coming out the woodwork, man, trying to get with you. But where the women at when you trying to struggle? Now, women, I'm going to be real. If you got a no-good, lazy-ass bum that's sitting around on the couch while you out there at work and don't want to get up and do nothing, I really blame you more than I blame him. You know what I'm saying? Don't sell yourself short. I'm going to give y'all some real game, and I'm going to end this. Everybody needs somebody, but that don't mean you have to just settle for anybody. Women, if you see a man who has determination, initiative, drive, motivation, and is working to fulfill his goals, 9 times out of 10, that's the man you need to be with. Because again, if you got a man, if you come to a man who already got that, he don't need you. Your vagina is just being rented by him. I'm just keeping it real. What would he need you for if he got a $300,000 home, he got $100,000 in the bank, he got 3-4 cars? What do he need you for? I'm just keeping it real. Game is a motherfucker, man, and game recognize game. And I got so much game, I need a referee, because I used to cheat on myself. But the reality of it is, man, young men, make yourself a responsible man, and women gonna flock to you. Women, don't sell yourself short just because a nigga got 3-4 cars, a big house or whatever, because again, at the end of the day, all that's his. It don't belong to you. You just being rented. I don't know why I went off on that, because little homie, man, me and him had that little conversation up at the store, and I just sent a shout out. Maybe somebody else can use that information. Y'all be blessed. Don't know everything I try to do to control. So what you got on me? You didn't have to make